My name is Charley Pierre, and I'm the head chef and owner of Fritai, which is a Haitian restaurant here in New Orleans, Louisiana. Our namesake is the Fritai sandwich. And that is a sandwich between plantains with avocado, pork, or if you're vegan, we do a mushroom tofu, a spicy relish called pig leaves, and a roasted mango sauce. And it is to die for. Drink-wise, we're amazing too. And I think that's the other half of why we've been thriving so well. During the whole revolt of the slaves in Haiti, a lot of these refugees from Haiti and Hispaniola came to New Orleans. It doubled the population of New Orleans itself. So with that came such an influence of food, music, and culture. New Orleans is a cousin of Haiti. When you're walking down the streets, there's so many things that are so identical with the city. So I just vibe with it. I just wish there was a little bit of more of a Haitian acknowledgement here. But that's why I'm here, so.